Welcome back, Kachi Crew.
I'm Mikkel.
And I'm Peyton,
and we are the Kachi Twins. Those of you that are new to our channel,
hello. And then those of you guys that came back already, welcome back.
So we didn't want to do a typical bathing suit haul, so we decided to come do it here. And we're going to be doing a Bad and Bougie Cheap bathing suit haul. Shout out to Rose Gal for these amazing bathing suits.
Thank you so much. We shout out to you again.
They're in style too right now. They're not like the weird.
And they look like expensive bathing suits, but they're so cheap and they're so cute. All right, so we're going to start off with the first one. I'm actually wearing it right now. So look at it. It's so cute. You guys will find a clip at the end while we're done talking of us trying them on. So I love the side of it. It's super cute. Like, I usually don't wear one pieces, but this one I'm rocking.
Yeah, this one looks amazing on her body, but the one I have on right now is my favorite one. I have to be like, straight up, this is my favorite one. It's super cute because I can actually wear this as a one piece with jean shorts and make it look dressed up.
Oh, bathing suit / one piece outwear.
Yeah, outwear. But this one's super cute because it's velvet, and I love the color of this because it pops on my eyes. But check out this clip. Neon color, it makes you look so much more tan. So I have this yellow cute lacy one, love it. It's a big bottom, even though I'm not used to wearing the big bottoms. It looks really cute.
You can scrunch it like she usually does,
or you can put them high-waisted on your hips, and it's like your normal triangle top. She thought it was reversible, but it is not reversible.
Maybe the bottoms, wear the bottoms reversible.
I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because the tag flips. I normally wear a small, but I got these in a medium because they do run tinier than normal bathing suits.
Yeah. Just to remind you guys, they run tiny, so make sure you get them a little bit bigger. Show you mine. Mine's super cute. It has these little shoulder things. What would you call these?
Shoulder cuffs
or something like
shoulder
that.
Sleeves.
But this one is super cute on.
It actually reminds me of like an off-the-shoulder shirt.
The bottoms match it.
Alright, so I'm gonna take it back. This one is actually my absolute favorite.
I wanted to wear this one.
I know, but I stole it. Right when I saw it, I said, this is mine. This one's super cute. It ties in the front like a little bow. You can make it a bow or you can just tie it. It looks like a shirt. I love the detail on this bathing suit. I love the lacy detail, and the design is super cute. And on the bottoms, my favorite part is the bottoms because of the braided things on the side. Mine is another velvet one. It's super cute. Big bottoms in the back though, but you can just scrunch it, and that's an easy work.
Velvet is in style right now too.
This is kind of like a tube top, super cute, and it has the cuffs on the side. Super, super, super cute.
But I'm going to let you guys know, as of right now, they are a little big, so you're going to have to just...
You have to size down on the top. Size down on the top.
This one's in a medium, too, but the bottoms, you might want to get in a small. Ask if you can do that.
Can you?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can.
But it's super cute. Please let me tell. Because I'm walking on the ceiling. Event that's coming up, 4th of July. So we got these cute 4th of July bathing suits that we're gonna be rocking.
Yes, because we are gonna be in Newport, California for the 4th. It is the best time to go.
Normal stars and stripes
is 4th of July.
The bottoms on these are a little bit strange.
We mixed our top
and bathing suits up. No.
This is your top.
Yeah, this is my bottoms.
But these bottoms are a little strange. They're supposed to show your butt crack. So if you're not comfortable with that, get the bottom she has.
This one's super tall because the 4th of July event that's going to be coming up. So it's perfect for that. And it's cheeky the way I like it. Too late now to say sorry. Yeah, I know all that I let you down. Is it too late to say sorry now?
It's super cute. The bottoms are a little confusing. When I tried them on, I was like, how do you work this? Because it has like little scrunchies in the beginning. But it's super cute in the summertime for sure. If you're trying to get that perfect tan. The top is the same thing. Super cute as well. Velvet triangle top. I love these bottoms because you can make them cheeky or you can make them like a normal big butt. So depending where you're going, if you don't want to be uncomfortable, you can just change it up. And I have it in this light baby blue color. It matches my eyes. But let me see. And they're sending it to me right now. Alright guys, I'm not going to show you the bottoms because I actually wore these reversible ones I already had from Rip Curl. But anyways, let's not get into that. This is about Rose Gal. So, I love the crossback. It's super cute. This one's adorable. I love that one. And the bottoms were a little bit too small, so the top is the right size. I actually got it in a small, but the bottoms were way too small. So, as well with bottoms being way too small, these ones, look, this can't even fit over my arm right
That's
now.
That's like doesn't even fit a baby.
This one is the size small, pretty positive, and it cannot fit over my thigh, but I love the bottom, so I'm waiting on those to get bigger size. The top is adorable as well.
This is like triangle bathing suit.
Yeah, this reminds me of triangle.
Sheer top over the top. That's what I love about these bikinis is you can wear them as tops or bralettes.
Alright, and some of you guys do like the thong bikini bottoms like I do, so it's super cute and has like a sheer front to it.
You guys probably seen in the last bikini haul, I was wearing a yellow one similar to this one. It's super cute and sporty. I love this look. You can actually wear this as a bralette too, or a gym bra.
Says that kind one louder.
You'll wear that anytime. That's probably gonna be your favorite bikini now.
To my friends at the party, yeah. But not with grown-ups around, makes me uncomfortable. Alright, but the top is like a tube top as well. You can wear this with shorts.
It has a choker to it. What the heck? I didn't even notice that.
A choker with it. It's super adorable on. I love this one, but I'm not gonna wear this right now. If you guys haven't heard of Rose Gal, I'm going to leave a link down below and you guys can go buy whatever bathing suit you guys like here or the other ones they have on their website.
I advise you guys to shop at the bikini line because it's so cheap and their bikinis are... Before we end this video, are you subscribed yet? If you're not, click this red little heart right here so you'll be subscribed. And make sure you smash your bell alerts on, and what that does is you get our notifications for all our videos.
Fun videos. And we're on summer break. No, we're not on summer break because we're not going back to school. So we're going to be doing a lot more videos for you guys.
Comment down below what your favorite bad and bougie cheap bathing suit was.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye, guys.